we were pleased with the way the hearing went. The court seemed very engaged, seemed to read the briefs carefully, and seemed appropriately skeptical of the government's argument that the president's Twitter account is a purely personal account, and also receptive to our argument that the account is a public forum under the First Amendment. So it's always a little bit dangerous to make predictions based on oral arguments. I'm not going to do that, but I think that the hearing went well.